the problem with this pass game offense, outside of the injuries that have been cases, Dak needs to gain ownership back at the and within his pocket. I want everyone to pay attention. This is where we're going to start off as a three-man run from New Orleans. A little bit of pressure. Okay, look, this is a good pocket right now. This is a good pocket, but pay attention to that tackle. There's somewhere for Dak to climb. Dak plays fast and third and short. But I want everyone to see the area view. I want you guys to watch this pocket. This is a plenty good pocket. This is a wall right now. The tackle's going to win. Well, Dan, does anyone? Look, he can climb. Climb, Dak. Does anyone win? Yeah, Dalton Schultz win. This is a pocket that you can climb into, Dak Prescott. But you throw that ball, and it ends up being a non-conversion on third down. How about down in the red zone? You're going to see another great pocket. This is a huge seam where Dak Prescott climbed that pocket. He said he's going to drift away. Well, Dan, is anybody open? Absolutely. And that pocket is totally fine. You're going to see kind of that chair concept I talked about with Brady. Short route, short in. Now watch. The read is here. 1-2. Inside out. That guy's not open. Great. This short in is wide open because that makes carries. But Dak Prescott has already bailed that pocket. Ends up being a throwaway. That's a field goal instead of a touchdown. This was the one that kind of bothered me the most. You got six guys up for New Orleans. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.